story, there are two animals. Okay. One animal moves very, very fast, and one animal moves very, very slowly. Which story is this? The rabbit and the tortoise. You already know this story. Yeah. So can we quickly, we will revise this story. Then I will not tell the story. You will tell the story to me. Okay. So what is the first thing? One day what happens? There is a hare and a tortoise, and they both, what they want to do? They both want to run a race. What do they want to run? They want to run a race. And the hare runs very, very fast, and the tortoise goes very, very slowly. So what happens? There is a starting line, and then the hare is there and the tortoise is there. Then what happens? We say 1, 2, 3 and go. How do you start the race? Start it with me. 1, 2, 3 and go. And the hare starts running very, very fast. He runs and he runs and he runs and he has to reach the finish line, which is here. When he reaches here, he will win the race. But the hare is running fast, 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 fast. Then what happens? He's like, I got very, very tired. Let me stop for some time and go to sleep. So the hare went to sleep over here. The tortoise is going fast or slow? So the tortoise started walking slowly, 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 slowly. And did he stop? No, he kept on walking slowly, 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 and he won the race. Who won the race? Tortoise won the race, and suddenly the hare woke up and he's like, oh my god, I went to sleep. And he started running again. He came running, but who had already won the race? Tortoise had already won the race, right? Now, we all know the story. Now, I'm going to rub this, okay? And you all have to tell me the story, okay? Chalo mujhe ma story enak. Bologe mujhe. Okay. So, you tell story, I will write, okay? Whatever you tell me, I will write the story.